everyone, it's Casey. How are all of you? I hope you guys are flawless. So today's video is actually going to be my Lush haul that I've been talking about for a while now. I actually just received one of the orders in. I made another order because I'm obsessed with Lush and they were having a buy one, get one, 50% off, whatever you want to call it. It's an amazing deal, so I had to get some products, and I'm actually really excited with everything that I got, so I'm going to get right into it. Alright, so the next two products that I got in are Angel's Delight soap, and they're wrapped really well, so I'm not actually going to unwrap them. They are pink in color, if anyone's wondering the color of them. I actually have two star bars of them that are the Angel's Delight, so I will show you up close what they look like, but Angel's Delight is a really awesome soap. These are 100 grams each, so I'm super excited about these. Alright, so the next two products I purchased are the Shimmy Shimmy Glitter Bars, and these are massage bars. So I actually haven't smelt these up close yet. I'll give you a first impression of this one. And it's glittery. It feels great in the hands. I'll show you up close in just a sec. And I'm assuming it just massages. Okay, it smells kind of plain. Maybe a light vanilla scent or something, but to me it smells very like herbally. Not sure if I like this one. The glitter is not showing, but it's super glittery. It's just not showing. Sorry guys. Okay, so the next two things that I got are the mini ones of the Snow Fairy. These are the smallest size, and unfortunately I wasn't able to get the biggest size. I came to the site too late. They only have the small size, and this small size is $9.95. Like, that's a total ripoff. So at least I got two for that price. I mean, that's a total rip for sure. But these smell so good. I love Snow Fairy, and they're just amazing. Next year I have to like stock up for sure. Alright, so as I told you guys, these are the Angel's Delight Star Soaps, and these are actually cut into star shapes, or they're molded from star shapes. These smell really, really good. I will open one up and show you up close what it looks like, but it's cute and it's pink. Okay, y'all, so this is what this looks like, y'all. So there you go. It's a little pinky, it's a little glittery, and it's a star shape. All right, and the last thing that I'm super excited about, and I wanted to let you guys know that I'm going to have another video coming up doing a giveaway, is the box that I got. It's called the Stardust Kit. This is all of the products that it came with. I will show you up close what this came with and do an individual thing with it, but that's what it looks like, super pretty. Oops. And just to show you, here is the wrapped one that someone will win in the giveaway. It's going to be in the other video though, so definitely look out for that video. It's going to be called Lush Giveaway or something. This is an awesome kit though. This is like $35 I think, so great value, and one of you guys could win it, so that's awesome. Alright everyone, so now what is actually in the box? The very first thing here is a Twilight Shower Gel. I'm just going to put this down here, but this is a Twilight Shower Gel, and to me this one smells very good. It says, recreate a magical moment between day and night with this sparkling, soothing, and lavender tonka gel. I love tonka bean and I love lavender. I definitely get the lavender and the tonka bean in this. Very, very nice. Gorgeous scent, and I can't wait to use it. Next product it came with is another of the Shimmy Shimmy Bar. I'm gonna have Shimmy Shimmy coming out the yin yang all year round. I have three of them. I don't even know if I'll be able to use them within a year. So this one is the Magical Wand Reusable Bubble Bar, and this smells like, kind of like Snow Fairy. So I think it's the Godmiller or Snow Fairy. It smells very good. And apparently you can get a lot of uses out of this. So I'll definitely try this out in the bath, maybe in a video, so you guys can see if it works as well as it says. But this is really cool and has a little jingle bell on it. The next product here is Candy Mountain Bubble Bar. And this one is a green and pink bubble bar. And it actually works really well. And it smells so good, just like candy, sweet, very Snow Fairy-ish, Godmother-ish, very similar to that. And here is a quick up view close, so you guys can see up view close. So the next thing in here is the Party Popper Bath Bomb, I think that's how you say it. This is really cool, it smells really good. Oh, that burned my nose, whoa. And the very last thing I got in here is a 100 gram bar of soap. This is the Snow Globe soap. I love this soap. It smells so good. It smells very lemony, citrusy. Definitely love it. Alright dolls, so that was my entire Lush haul. I really hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe. And look out for that Lush giveaway coming soon. I love all of you guys. Bye for now, divas.